Hello mates, what's Crankk King, man up to this time? Well, I found about a new project 2 weeks ago, NodePay, and thought it looks kind of grassy familiar. Firstly, what is NodePay, do I hear you asking? NodePay is a Chrome browser extension application that, when installed, uses the unused bandwidth to monetize it, offering it to artificial intelligence companies. It is still in its infancy and the token is not listed anywhere yet. For several weeks, the only way earning in NodePay ecosystem is to share your referral code. Bandwidth points rewards will start in 2 weeks. That's what I've been told 2 weeks ago. In my understanding, end of May 2024 is the deadline, but things might change as it's still early and tests are being run. I recommend checking the frequently asked questions on their Discord. It contains a lot more information like who are their partners and investors, what the bandwidth will be used for, roles program, purge and more. Link will be in the description. As the token is not yet listed nor even a chain they'll use is announced, we don't really know what rewards we can expect in the future. I recommend also doing your own research before joining NodePay ranks. Okay, what is Grass, you might ask also? Grass is also a Chrome browser extension application that when installed uses the unused bandwidth to monetize, offering it to artificial intelligence companies. It has already more than 370,000 users on their Discord channel and a lot of more nodes deployed, more than 2 million around the world. Despite having this success in adoption, the project is still in its beta stage and the token is not listed, so we really don't know how much we will be rewarded for sharing our bandwidth. I guess it's a wait and hope game. There is also a referral program that would boost your earnings in Grass points, the more the merrier. In a nutshell, use the Chrome browser, install Grass extension, refer friends and earn Grass points. I recommend checking their Discord for more information, especially the product status channel. I'll leave a link in the description as well. I will not dive too much into the Grass project, as I said, it's a well-known project. Okay, so what does NodePay and Grass have in common, besides the obvious things? Let's install them first and see for ourselves, but not just any simple boring installation as a Chrome browser extension. For my installations, I'll be using my Crankk Gateways, two in particular, a Sensecap M1, RasbPi based, and a Bobcat 300GB, RockPi based. Why will I use my Crankk Gateways? Because NodePay and Grass will reward us for the bandwidth sharing if the machines we use are always powered on. And always online, dedicated machines so to speak. The only machines I have always powered on and connected to internet that also have a low power consumption, around 5 watts, are my Crankk Gateways. The Sensecap and the Bobcat installations can be used as examples for other similar gateways. Let me know in the comments if yours encountered any issues. In my installations, I'm using Tailscale and the gateway's remote IP. I'll leave a link in the description how to install Tailscale on a Crankk gateway. You could also use the local IP of the gateway if you are connected to the same network. Let's begin with the Sensecap M1. Grab the IP of the gateway, open command prompt. The video is edited to share the most information in the least time possible. All command lines will be in the description of the video. Grabbing the IP of the gateway again. Open your favorite browser. Enter your credentials and check the referral code if it's already inserted, as it's mandatory. There will be codes down below in the description if you need them. As we can see, the bandwidth earning part is not yet implemented at the time of making this video. 9 days left to boost your earnings with referrals. I don't know if that is still available in the moment of watching this video. Installing the NodePay Chromium extension. Without the extension installed, having the NodePay dashboard will serve us nothing. The extension will run in the background, and when the bandwidth part of the project will function, it'll earn us points. Set Chromium to open where you left off, so in case of rebooting the gateway or the container you won't have to come back here and open the pages manually. Now, let's add Grass to Chromium as well. I already have an account, so I don't need to create one. If by any means you want to create an account, I'll leave the referral code in the description of the video. We need to add the Grass Chrome extension in order to receive Grass points, same as we did with NodePay. There are a lot of grassy extensions out there, but there is only one that interests us. Let's see the resources Chromium needs on my Sensecap. From what I can see, the CPU usage spikes only when I interact with Chromium. If I leave it open, extensions running in the background, the CPU usage is pretty low. Fun fact about NodePay, don't minimize any window, keep it maximized in order for the dashboard to work. This settles it. Let Chromium open, maximized, with the extensions installed, and it'll work with minimum resources consumption. This might change when NodePay bandwidth part of the project will start working, but I doubt. Okay, let me show you fast how to install both of them on a Bobcat 300GB model. We start with the IP. As I had Chromium image installed on this Bobcat, it'll not download it again. You might have to wait until the downloading and installing process is finished. I'll do the same process as I did on the Sensecap, register or log into my NodePay and Grass accounts, install the browser extensions and let Chromium running, maximized. let's check the stats on the Bobcat as well. You can clearly see, in this example, that if any browser is not maximized, the NodePay dashboard encounters an error. It might be just a bug, and the extension to work in the background, but I have no way of testing it now as bandwidth earnings are not implemented yet. The Grass dashboard on the other side doesn't care. Chromium behaves on Bobcats as well. Okay, so, what NodePay and Grass have in common, besides the obvious similarities? Well, I know exactly what they'll have in common from now on. They'll both run on Crankk Gateways, using the forever free Crankk software. Thank you for watching. Don't fall for the fiat FOMO devil. And may crypto god be with you. Cheers.